everybody, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to learn the first five notes that you typically learn on the clarinet. Those notes are C, D, E, F, and G. And these are the first five notes that I would teach anyone on the clarinet and have been doing so for as long as I've been teaching. So these notes are all played with your left hand. It's really important that you use your left hand on top with the clarinet. Clarinet is designed to use your left hand on top. These are notes on the clarinet, and so clarinet is designed that way. Okay, so we're going to talk through these notes, and then play them together. And then the second thing I'm going to do is talk a little bit about how to troubleshoot them. So if by chance they're not coming out, which happens, some things to look for. So let's go over them. So the first note we're going to talk through today is E, as in egg. So how to do that is you put your first finger on the first hole, and you cover the hole on the back with your thumb. Make sure those holes are being covered completely, and then blow. Okay, that was E as in egg, or excellent. Now the second note that we're going to do today is D as in dog. So one, two, again, thumb on the back, D as in dog. Okay, try that with me. Okay, now your third note. Third note is C as in cat. So one, two, three. Thumb on the back. This is the hardest note of all the beginning notes. Make sure that your holes are being covered completely. And this is C. So E, D, C. The next note is just your thumb is the note F. It's the first note on the first space, F. And this might be the easiest note for the beginner. I try to teach it this one first. Try this one first because it helps to grip a little bit. But the last one of the five is G. So G is just open. So keep your hand close to the clarinet, though. We don't want your hand to take a vacation. So this is G as in great. So again, we learned C, D, E, F, G. Okay, so now let's talk a little bit about what to do if the notes don't come out. So the first thing to do is to check your embouchure. Your embouchure is your lips, teeth, and tongue around the clarinet. So you want your teeth to be on top of the mouthpiece. Okay, right? And then you want your lower lip to be over your bottom teeth. Okay. Okay, so something like this. So check your embouchure. Make sure that it looks like this when you play. So for example, E. The reed has to vibrate. So your embouchure, which is your lips, teeth, and tongue, needs to provide the conditions so the reed can vibrate. Okay, and a good way to check that you're doing that is to take your barrel completely off the clarinet like this and blow into the clarinet like this. It is a good way to, you know, annoy your family, but if you can make that high-pitched noise, that means that your embouchure is working because the reed can vibrate. Okay, so the second thing that I want you to do if your clarinet isn't making a sound is just to check your reed. So if your clarinet, if your reed has any big chips, or if it's not perfectly kind of in alignment, that means that you're not, your sound won't come out. And then the biggest thing that I find that kids do, or students do, when the notes aren't coming out, is that they're touching a key accidentally. So you could be touching this one, the A flat key, this one, accidentally. So for example, if I did E, I'll play it. So you can see I played E and I touched this on accident, and it, the note, you could hear that the note didn't come out. So three things. It hopefully helped you. If your note isn't coming out, check your embouchure, right? Check your reed, and check that you're not pressing any keys accidentally. And the biggest thing is just be patient, right? I've been teaching kids for 15 years, and just try to make sure to be persistent, be patient. You will eventually get a sound. Just keep trying and keep replaying this, and I hope that this helped you. Subscribe to my channel for more videos, and put comments below if you have any specific questions or want a specific video on anything. So thank you for watching. See you next time.